The night before D-Day, that was my birthday. My sweet aunt, my grandparents, my mother and myself, and they all sing happy birthday. Nobody knew that my father was alive and in the French Resistance, except my mother. But due to the secrecy of the operation, they couldn't say to us, get out of Normandy. I was on the lap of my grandfather, who had his two hands on my ears because we heard a lot of noise. I really started crying, anxious, because we didn't know where the bomb were landing. My grandfather said to everybody, be brave, we are seeing pretty soon the end of the war.